Okay, we had so much fun. It wasn't funny. I'm telling you, we had a blast. Conversation was awesome. It was a rocking time all the way around. I had my pasta. It was delicious. Jambalaya pasta. It was delicious. Because I was celebrating my birthday, even though it wasn't my birthday, they gave me a free ice cream sandwich, which was delicious as well. It had this cherry sauce on it, and chocolate and cherry sauce, and it was just so divine. Although it was the messiest dessert I've ever had in my life, because you could not eat this thing with a knife. You couldn't cut the cookie. It was a hard cookie, and so you had to pick it up and eat it, but it was covered in ice cream. So it was very messy. It was very messy, and I had to use a wet wipe to clean my hands off afterward. But yeah, it was so much fun, and it was so delicious. My gift card more than covered it. I had 861 left on the gift card, so I gave it to my friend, the other Dave, to knock down his bill, because his bill was enormous. It was like $28, right? I'm like, holy, you had a hamburger. They comped our drinks, by the way. Our drinks were free because we're considered seniors. In their chain considers us seniors at 55, so we were old enough to get free drinks with our meals. So that was a rocking as well. Boston Pizza just was the place to be, I tell you. It was really good. The food was great. Everybody really enjoyed their food. And the service was outstanding, very outstanding. So all in all, it was a very fun time, and it was a very pleasant time. So yeah. Great service, great food. We didn't wait long before our meals came out either. They were out in no time. So yeah. Even though there was a fair bit of other people around, we weren't nearly alone. The lounge was completely packed, but the restaurant area, it was about a third full. And yeah, so we still got our stuff right away. It was really good. Yeah, you betcha. I'm definitely going back next year. That's for damn sure. Anyways, just had to say it was a blast, and Boston Pizza is definitely the place for a senior to have their birthday. You betcha. Have a good one.